Hey guys, a quick bite about the gloves that I bought a couple of days before, right? I got for about, 1,600 bucks, I suppose. Good. It is not complete leather. So, it will not keep you warm, so there is no question of sweating and things like that, alright? So, and this one you can see, the power button. It actually works. I did try on my phone. So it actually works, and this has got a fiber, so that is all about it. I just wanted to give you a quick bite on this one. It's been about 1 month I've been using regularly. It's good. So just watch out for the measurements. If you're tall, you can actually measure your palm and things like that. It'll be just like a straight fit, in fact, right? That is another option, basically a lengthier one, basically, right? So that is almost $1,000 higher. By the first look, I thought it is not padded and everything, so why spend that much of money? And full disclosure, in all the years that I've been driving, riding in fact, I have hardly used a full glove, so I just wanted to try. This works well, in fact. So if at all you're thinking of purchasing one, it's good. And whenever you're showing this sign and things like that, it is visible. That's one of the reasons I wanted a contrast. I was very clear that I wanted a red, basically, right? So that is one it is, and I just wanted to give you a quick bite, in fact, as well. Anyways, if you are choosing, it is also available in Amazon. The reason is, I feel Amazon is much more quicker to reach, so that's the reason why. I hope it is clear. If at all you are thinking of purchasing, go for it. I can definitely guarantee it's a good purchase. Cheers then.